A couple of big boys, and that's going to get the Tigers a first down as one of those big guys I was just about to talk about, and then he just got smacked by his linebacker.